How much are you looking forward to Sunday?
Yeah, looking forward to that. Yes, it's good to be part of a big game. It's a bit of a reward for what we've done last year, and glad we get to go with this team. It's a good test.
I heard you talking to Phil Wilkerson before and talking about your friendship with Warrior Hargreaves. Obviously, you know, for putting your big hits in, he's a pretty big man. Will he be a target on Sunday?
I don't think he'll be on the list. He's a big boy, Jared. I've known him for a long time, great player, so I'm trying to stay clear of him.
Obviously, last year you fluctuated between having the number 9 jersey back to 7. This year it's 7, but we saw you jump into the dummy half roll a little bit on Friday night. Was that intentional, or was it just, did you see the play in front of you, or is that something that we'll see more throughout the season?
You're most probably going to have to ask Lemmy, to be honest. I don't really know. I've trained them both, so yeah. I think if I had jumped in there, it was just to get the power at rest for a couple of sets or something like that. But I've trained them both for most off-season, so be a bit of work for Seattle or something. Yeah.
How impressed have you been with Sam Powell since he moved to number 9? He seems to have really taken, for a halfback to learn the number 9 role, as you know, it must be difficult.
He's been playing a fair while there for a good before. Yeah, he was playing there, he's been playing a couple of years before there. So he's great. I think he got a good job for us at 7, but I don't know, when he decided to change it up a bit, and we just stuck with it, and both him and me, we're both happy to play whatever position we needed, so it's quite easy.
Are you enjoying it as much as you ever have, sir?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I am. I've been for a long time now, so
hopefully we'll get it.
Yeah, no worries.
Find new challenges, I suppose, to keep it going. But
one of the big challenges of Sunday night, trying to get that 5th star above the badge. How important has that been in training? Has it come up much in conversation, or have you tried to keep training as normal as possible?
It came up a little bit today. I didn't really know what's going on, but maybe I've mentioned to us that if we won this, would be the 15th. The many clubs ever won it, so something quite special. And fingers crossed, did a good performance, and I think it
Perfect, thanks a lot, Thomas.
No worries, mate.